Lemon split mung beans rice, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the fried rice recipes and one of the most delicious of the beans recipes and one of the most unique of the lemon recipes and one of the most different of the mung beans recipes. Today we are going to make lemon split mung beans rice. The ingredients are 3 spoons of lemon juice, 3 red chilies, 25 grams of garlic, 10 shallots, 25 grams of ginger, 1 onion cut in pieces, 1 tomato cut in pieces. And 100 grams of mung beans soaked in water for half an hour. The pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Put in the shallots. Salt. In the pan, salt, salt the garlic, the onion and the shallots. Put in the ginger. Put in a spoon of mixture spices. Put in a quarter spoon of turmeric powder. Powder. pour in the lime juice. Mix thoroughly. Keep on mixing. Put in the split mung beans. Mix. Thoroughly mix. Put in 200 ml of water, mix, and let this mixture cook for 20 minutes in the pressure cooker. After cooking for the required time, put in a cup of washed and soaked rice. Mix. And let the mixture cook for 6 to 8 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now the lemon split mung beans rice is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final. Lemon split mung beans rice, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most delicious of the fried rice recipes and one of the most different of the lemon recipes and one of the most nutritious of the mung beans recipes and one of the most delicious of the beans recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.